What is up, everyone? Welcome to the channel. If you're new, hit that subscribe button. So right now I'm about to get into Fourth Impact's most requested cover. I believe the song is called Stone Cold. So let's get to it. Powerful ballad. I can see why people probably requested them to do this cover, because it gives each member a chance to shine in various parts of the song. And then it said, I'll take the pain, give me the truth. So you already know the song is about a relationship where one side was probably withholding information from another side, which cause fractures within a relationship. And usually songs that's about heartbreak and breakups and whatnot usually do a lot, because the pain of the person that experienced it is expressed in the record itself. Fourth Impact never disappoints. They always bring their own signature to the table, as their sound is distinct, harmony-wise, and belting notes, and has since brought life to the music they've been covering. Honestly, they've introduced me to a lot of songs I've never heard, nor maybe I somehow did, but didn't really dwell much to it. Through Force covers, I had a lot of LSS moments to songs, which I never expected to. like and learn at the same time. Irene has always been the core of the group, while Mylene brings in a flavor all the time. Selena adds the spice to their covers, and Amira has consistently been the peak slash climax to every song. Altogether, they were an enormous impact, which I've always believed they got their band name from. Congrats, Fourth Impact. Yeah, that breath control. Yeah, because there's a difference when you're performing sitting versus standing up. There is a difference. Take note, it was live and they were singing while since sitting. Yep. But anyways, guys, that's going to do it for my reaction. Appreciate you all for tuning in. Be sure to drop a like and a comment below. And until the next one, peace.